Your spiritual life is very important. One might even say the purpose of life. So please be very cautious and guard your inner world as if you would guard a defenseless child, with great discernment and great care, because you and your spiritual life deserve it.